There is a very cool news from Lightyear, if they can pull it off. Lightyear's 500+ mile range solar EV is priced below $40,000 for US buyers and already has a waitlist. I think if they can pull it off, Tesla needs to watch out for this competition. As I'm about to tell you this very interesting development, please like this video if you find it interesting and useful for your decision making. So friends, less than a month after kicking off production of its flagship solar electric vehicle, the Zero Lightyear has begun teasing images of its second, much more affordable model, the Lightyear 2. Following an announcement this morning, Lightyear has opened up its waitlist to pre-order the Lightyear 2, which will be sold in the United States, UK, and Europe. It promises to deliver over 500 miles of range on a single charge with the help of their solar sun and start an MSRP below $40,000. That's a serious competition to Tesla, in my opinion. Lightyear is a Dutch solar EV company that we've been following for several years due to, in part, to its bold promises of extended range vehicles with slick design, but also at affordable pricing. The startup had long promised to deliver its Lightyear Zero to market, a solar electric sedan that inevitably arrived as the most aerodynamic production car ever made. So they delivered on their first promise. Now, Electric says its team got a chance to take the Lightyear Zero for a spin this past summer and were quite impressed with its design, both inside and out. So it's been driven. Lightyear began production of 946 planned units this past December at Valmet Automotive in Finland, forever solidifying its place in history as the first to bring solar EV to market. Although much of the public's eye has been on the Lightyear Zero for the past 4 years, the company has been working behind the scene to deliver its second model, the Lightyear 2. While its predecessor is a marvel to both the eyes and the spec sheet, that starts at an approximately $250,000 and has remained out of reach for most average and perhaps more affluent consumers. Lightyear has been quite cognizant of this high price point and has urged fans of the company to hold on. As an encore to the Lightyear Zero, the startup has been promising to deliver the Lightyear 2 in 2025, targeted around $30,000. Flush with new funding this past September, Lightyear relayed that it remained on track to deliver a consumer-friendly solar electric vehicle. Now that Lightyear Zero production is underway, it has turned its focus in bringing such a dream vehicle to reality. You are probably thinking that shaving over $200,000 off a vehicle design feels impossible. Electric scooter doll says, in my multiple interaction with Lightyear co-founder and CEO Lex Hoofslot this past year, I continue to pepper him with questions about the Lightyear 2 and its extremely alluring affordability. Curious how they'll be able to pull it off. Here's what he told him in Finland this past December, how Lightyear is going to do that. He said, I think people will be amazed actually by what is possible in high volume, because of course the question we get the most, for good reason, is how you guys do you get it from 250,000 euros to 30,000 euros? What people underestimate about Lightyear Zero is that we focus so much on picking the technologies that are fundamentally scalable. That's also puzzling to people why we can do it, but we're really confident we can get to that price point, Hoofslot said to Electric. Basically, they're choosing technologies that you can scale at lower price. Following today's news, the Lightyear 2 should arrive at a bit higher price than originally promised, but if and when it joins the Lightyear Zero on roads, it has the marketing to be a slam dunk on value. Check out some of the first images shared this morning by Lightyear. I will have the link in the description of this video. So join the waitlist for the $40,000 Lightyear 2 now. According to a press release from Lightyear early this morning, the official waitlist for the Lightyear 2 is now open on the company's website. By joining the waitlist, customers in the United States, UK, and EU can remain in the know for updates surrounding the Lightyear 2, including being the first to submit an official pre-order. And if you are interested in Lightyear 2, please subscribe to this channel as I'm going to report more on that. Hofsloot again spoke to the company's next big step in bringing solar electric vehicles to the mass soon in markets around the globe. Lightyear 2 will fast track our mission of delivering clean mobility to everyone, everywhere. This is the first electric vehicle that allows consumers to prioritize sustainability without compromising on practicality. By harnessing the power of the sun, Lightyear 2 elevates the electric driving experience and reduces reliance on strained electricity grid. In fact, while Lightyear 2 vehicles require less charging from the electricity grid than a conventional electric vehicle, they also flip the script by providing clean energy back into the grid. That's what they said. While the company is not sharing many details of the Lightyear 2's performance just yet, it is promising to deliver 500 miles of range. That's 800 kilometers if you are in Europe. That's that much range on a single charge, combining its battery power with the free daily energy from the sun. As you can see in the images that they have provided, it's first the same design profile as Lightyear Zero, but in a more compact shape. Still, it offers seating for five people and the ground clearance of an SUV. So it's really good. Despite this lack of details available to the public, the company says it already has 21,000 pre-orders of Lightyear 2 from international leasing and ride-sharing partners like LeasePlan, MyWheels, Arval, and Athlon. According to a spokesperson for the company, the planned mass market volume of Lightyear 2 production should provide enough for both the commercial partners and consumers alike. So those 21,000 reservations shouldn't affect customers who pre-order their own personal SUVs. By the way, I've heard from customers who are pre-ordering it today that there is a password that you need to sign up to log in. Lightyear is promising an update on its production partner alongside an overall production update. It is also promising to share a full design reveal this coming summer. You can join the Lightyear 2 waitlist on their website, or probably subscribe here, and I will be reporting that. If this solar EV makes it to market, I think it's really interesting. While there are certainly less expensive electric vehicles available on the market today, $40,000 is definitely a tough price point to get beneath the, and still sits as a relatively affordable number compared to other models. This is especially true when you factor in the 500 miles of range on a single charge and the capability to garner 3 miles from a ball of gas in the sky, the sun. Given that the Lightyear 2 is now being advertised around $40,000 instead of the originally promised price, about $10,000 less, it's clearly that Lightyear has a better idea of its final design and supply chain and has faced reality. Even at a higher price, I think under $40,000 will be quite enticing to consumers. Consumers, as long as it can stay around that number when production begins in 2025. We don't know how much things will change in 2025, but we'll see. One of the things that impressed me most in talking to the team in Spain, says the electric reporter this past summer with the Lightyear Zero, is the technology itself. Lightyear developed much of the tech, including solar panels and motors, in-house. And now what they've mastered it with the Zero, Lightyear Zero, they told me they're quite confident that they can scale it efficiently with the Lightyear 2. We as consumers should benefit from that, says electric reporters. And it's also exciting to see this model coming to the United States, setting the stage for a head-to-head battle with California-based solar electric vehicle company Aptera, which also we're reporting here. Both companies have been publicly supportive of one another for the good of solar EV adoption, and it's exciting to daydream about the possibility of two long-range solar electric vehicles becoming available in the United States. So what do you think, friends? Let me know your thoughts about Lightyear 2 under $40,000, 500 miles of range. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please like this video if you found it interesting. Share it on Twitter, tweet it out. I would greatly appreciate it, and I look forward to hearing your comments. What do you think this to do with Tesla in 2025? Because who knows what Tesla will offer in 2025? Maybe something less expensive with that mile range. We'll see.